How are you doing, boy? Good dog. Who's a good dog?
We're on the second floor. Yeah.
Yeah, room's just up here. So, what are we planning on doing tonight then?
You go to the saloon.
Go to the saloon? Yeah, I could do with a drink. Maybe get some winnings at poker, eh?
Yeah. Maybe.
Evening, miss. You got a problem with me, fella? You got your problem? Sir, I think you've had too much to drink. It's kicking off! No, Russell, don't! What have you done, Russell?
I don't care.
But you killed him.
He deserved it.
You killed him, Russell. Well, now you dropped us in the shit. Gonna torch the place and let's get out of here.
Right.
I'm hit. Where is that goddamn horse? So now where are we going to go?
I know of a farm further ahead. You can go and you can hide out there.
So, what are we going to do then? We're murderers.
I really don't know. We need to lay low. We need to hide it. Will the army take us?
The army? Well, there's a recruitment branch just down the road. We could go there.
I think this sounds like a plan.
I always knew I'd end up in the army. God damn it.
I didn't.
Yeah, well, you always wanted to be a dancer. You can be the army's greatest dancer. They'll call you Sergeant Twinkle Toes. So this is where we hold the line. Sergeant, what's the supply situation? Come on, man, we got this. They're overrunning the place.
I'm getting on the roof. I can take them. I can take them from the roof. He's on the roof of the church. We've got cavalry coming in.
Right, I'm going to get on the roof. I fell through the roof.
very special.
They're everywhere. America.
It's not America though, it's an independent republic of Texas, I think.
Okay.
Unfortunately.
For the independent republic of Texas. Good night, amigo. They're on the roof. Long live Texas.
Where are you then?
I'm on the roof. I'm hit.
You ready?
Do you think we can take him?
Not really, but I think we should have to try.
Let's do it. No! Russell, you got him, you bastards. Ah.